नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बेटिया. माय नेम इज वनीशा सिंह. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू वेजिटेबल सॉल्टिंग, एसिडिफाइड ब्राइन पिकल्स इन वेजिटेबल्स, अनियन एंड गार्लिक. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द इंट्रोडक्शन. वेजिटेबल्स मे बी प्रिजर्व बाय फर्मेंटेशन, डायरेक्ट एसिडिफिकेशन और अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ दीज टू, अलॉन्ग विद पेस्चराइजेशन और रेफ्रिजरेशन एंड सेलेक्टेड एडिटिव्स टू यील्ड प्रोडक्ट्स विद एन एक्सटेंडेड शेल्फ लाइफ एंड इनहेंस्ड सेफ्टी. Then organic acids such as lactic, acetic, sorbic and benzoic acids as well as sodium chloride are used as the primary preservative for the most type of the products. Lactic acid is produced naturally in fermented vegetables. Acetic acid is typically added in the form of vinegar to acidify unfermented pickle products, better known as fresh pack, which are also pasteurized. This acid is also occasionally added at the beginning of cucumber fermentations for flavoring purposes. Cucumbers, cabbage, olives, onions, peppers account for the largest volume of vegetables and fruits that are commercially processed worldwide. Lesser quantities of tomatoes, cauliflower, carrots, melon rinds, okra, artichokes and beans and other produce also are pickled. The traditional vegetable fermentation process requires salting and modification to this centuries old process, such as acidification with vinegar, have resulted in a variety of modern alternative processing methods yielding a wide array of finished commercial products. The simultaneous presence in the market of the preserved vegetables manufactured using traditional and modern methods has generated a need to redefine the terms fermented, acidified and pickled. It is therefore convenient to combine scientific information and tradition for a rational classification of the existing products. The following definitions should be considered for the application of specific terms throughout this chapter. First is fermented vegetables. This term is used here to refer to all vegetables that are preserved by fermentation and is defined as follows: low acid vegetables subject to the action of acid producing microorganisms that will naturally achieve and maintain a high pH of 4.6 or lower regardless of whether acid is added, and the primary acidulants in the product are the acids naturally produced by the action of microorganisms. If the fermentation proceeds to completion and good manufacturing practices are applied, spoilage microorganisms capable of raising the pH above 4.6 are prevented from growing in the product, and pathogens of public health significance are destroyed during this process, thus making the final product safe for consumption. Next is acidified vegetables. This term is used to refer to the products in which an acid is directly added to preserve any non-fermented vegetable with an initial pH above 4.6 so that the final product pH is maintained below that initial pH, regardless of whether acetic acid is used for acidification. Pickled or pickles is the term is applied here specifically to refer to any fermented or acidified vegetable covered with a solution that contains vinegar as the major acidifying agent. The above definitions are simultaneously scientifically accurate and in agreement with the traditional and global association of the term pickles with a vinegary flavor, and the use of acetic acid as the primary acidulant is in finished processed vegetables. Next is garlic pickle in brine. This is the procedure of this pickle. And remove all the garlic cloves from the heads of garlic and place them on a cutting board or in a bowl. Peel the papery skin off of each clove of garlic. Squish the garlic down against the board with the side of your knife to make peeling less challenging. Add your garlic cloves to a mason jar, leaving a couple of inches at the top. Use two jars if necessary. Create a brine by mixing 3/4 tablespoon of salt for every cup of water. Pour the brine over the garlic cloves in the jar. Place a lid on the jar and move it to a cool, dark place to ferment for at least 2 weeks. Similar procedure is for the onion pickle in the brine. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.